بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. Tonight I'm going to explain to you the specific a'mal for the night of the 21st of the holy month of Ramadan. For example, one of the things specific to this night is reciting Dua Abi Hamza Thumali. Dua Abi Hamza Thumali is a very beautiful supplication, narrated through one of the companions of Ahlul Bayt alayhum as-salam, very well known by Abu Hamza al-Thumali. Abu Hamza al-Thumali narrates this dua where he heard al-Imam Zayn al-Abidin salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi reciting this dua in the holy month of Ramadan, specifically on the night of the 21st of Ramadan. And this supplication basically is the servant speaking to his Lord, to speaking to his Creator. And he says that, "Oh Allah, I have been a servant who has disobeyed you. Oh Allah, I have been a servant, for example, who has engaged in things that are neither beneficial in this world, in this life, nor to the other life. Oh Allah, I want you to guide me. Oh Allah, I want you to help me. Oh Allah, I have done this and this and this, so and so and so." So all of these are mentioned in this beautiful dua, which is a lengthy dua, but one has to prepare themselves, inshallah, so they will be able to supplicate this dua. For example, ziyaratu amir al-mu'mineen. On the night of the 21st of Ramadan, there is a specific ziyara of amir al-mu'mineen. Other than the ziyara of aminullah, there is another ziyara for the ziyara of amir al-mu'mineen, which is recommended for brothers and sisters to recite, inshallah, and they will not forget reciting dua and prayers and supplicating for those who are not able to recite and supplicate and engage and join mu'mineen in the mosques, in the Islamic centers, in other locations to supplicate towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There are people in the midst of the hospitals, in the care homes. There are some people who have passed away. Don't forget your family members. Don't forget your friends. Don't forget mu'mineen and mu'minat who were facing trials and tribulations during this whole year. Pray for them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as a result of your prayer, will provide blessings and rahmah and mercy upon you, inshallah. For example, reciting Dua al-Baha. Dua al-Baha is a very beautiful dua, again, during one closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and alongside the ziyarat of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, ziyarat to Aminullah, ziyarat to Amir al-Mu'mineen. I advise my brothers and sisters to go to Kitab Mafatih al-Jinan and other websites online to be able to be notified of all the inshallah a'mal of these nights. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.